sorry we had to end that last episode like we did. It was coming up on the time that I had to go and eat. But guess what? I went and played some Harry Potter trivia and won $50 because me and my girl came in first. And she got some answers right that I didn't know. So... So... God, I panicked. What? How am I supposed to guard against that shit? Oh, that's how. Oh, what? Oh no. Ah. That was not fun. That was real, real grindy.
What a relief. Revelio.
I know, right? What a relief. What? Who the hell is that? What the heck?
Revelio.
That was cool.
I must say, I'm curious to hear Visador's travels.
Do you come in? Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora.
Whoa, what the heck?
What have you done?
I took his pain.
This is uncharted magic, Isadora.
Straight
you can
up.
Only see what has been sealed in the jar, and we do not know what power that may hold. But the traces of that magic are different from what I've seen before.
Thank you.
Could help his Sebastian's sister.
Revelio.
Don't know if we should though. Probably not. Crucio.
Revelio.
You're back. And in one piece, no less.
Yeah, I'm back. What's
it
up?
It is good to see you again.
Professor Rookwood told me about what happened at Rookwood Castle.
In light of the dire circumstances in which we find ourselves, it is most fortunate that someone so competent is following this path.
Thank you, Professor.
I shall keep the second artifact safe as you've advised.
Good. Are you ready to move on?
What was the glowing strand that Isadora pulled from her father's chest?
It was pain. You will understand more about her actions as you complete the trials.
I'm ready for whatever comes next.
In that case, introductions are in order.
Allow me to introduce former Hogwarts headmistress, Neve Fitzgerald.
How do you do? I must say that I was not entirely surprised to learn that a student had been completing the trials. I've always believed Hogwarts students capable of anything they set their minds to.
Thank you, Professor. It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
I am certain that you are more than capable of completing my trial. However, I must first, how shall I say, prepare the location of your next trial.
We trust your judgment, Professor Fitzgerald. You should know better than anyone how to manage the inconvenience of, well...
A vainglorious and exasperating headmaster? Indeed, I should. I shall confirm that everything is in order immediately.
Of course. Professor Fitzgerald needs some time to clear the way forward. Until then, you should continue to hone your magic. If you learn more about Ranrok and Victor Rookwood's activities in the meantime, please let us know.
Very well, Professor. I know. Continue to hone my magic.
You do learn quickly. Hopefully you will soon hear from Lodgok as well, and we shall learn how he fared with the helmet you retrieved. Well done today, as always. We shall speak again soon.
Ooh, winter time. Wow. Not sure how I feel about this. It is quite beautiful. It's quite beautiful. Guess it's time to break out these scarves, boy. Time to break out these scarves, boy. Okay.
Revelio.
Patty told me about your run-in with the poachers. I have some news about them as well. Can you meet me soon? I fear that some of what I uncovered has to do with you.
When you have a moment, please stop by the Room of Requirement. Deke mentioned you might be interested in learning how to breed beasts.
I have been asked to teach you the exploding charm, Bombarda. Once you have completed the tasks I've set forth, speak to me after class.
Revelio.
Okay, quests. Talk to old Deekster. Oh, yeah. Anyone winning?
Revelio. Revelio.
What?
Late on your homework? Not once, not even.
Revelio. 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 can't believe you found that old universe. Revelio.
Marvelous healer.
Studying Salazar Slytherin's spellbook. Meet me in the Undercroft. I found something.
Have a moment. Please come and talk to Deke.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Spare a moment. Deke has an idea. Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me.
Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
That sounds like a very good idea.
Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are particularly vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe.
I see. What do I need to do?
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room. One male, one female. Deke suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
Deke has seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then, you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires. Once you've rescued the thestrals and you have the spellcraft, you come and find Deke.
Revelio. Revelio.
And a
Wow.
Revelio. Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
I was wondering when I'd see you again. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio.
Won't be seeing you again. Get your daily profit.
Revelio.
Oh, did you want to watch me practice?
Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider you
Revelio.
Welcome.
Revelio.
See what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Kindringer! Revelio! Kindringer!
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Revelio.
I can assure you, none of us are intimidated by your rash decisions. Especially the one where you ended up with an actual rash. They come up.
I suppose it's worth a look.
I see you! Levioso!
One less poacher in the wizarding world.
Pretty though. Didn't eat much.
Revelio. It's like a place right out of a storybook.
A true patron of the
arts. I think the drum improves the tone.
Wouldn't you agree?
You've made Upper Hogsfield safer. And for that, I do appreciate what you went through to find my brother. Thank you.
Thank you for passing through.
Ah! Can you do it? Revelio. Revelio.
See if there's something you need. That's been a pleasure.
Oh, Jesus.
Revelio. Arrest the momentum. Revelio. I mean you no harm. Revelio. Revelio. Arrest him. Do cooperate, won't you?
Dang it.
Thank you.